Welcome to Beam Zanti, the channel that brings you hottest celebrity news. Please subscribe for more stories and hit the notification bell. Let's get into today's video. If you didn't know, now you know that Sithelo and Andile are dating and they have a child together already. So Sithelo celebrated her 27th birthday. By the way, Andile is 20. Sithelo celebrated 27th birthday. And then on her birthday, a picture of her was seen where she looks very, very pregnant. There's been speculations about her pregnancy, but there was no confirmation. Now there is a confirmation. Mugel is pregnant with her second baby. Actually, it's a third baby, but second to Andile. Andile now has two kids at just 20 years old. We all know Mom Kizzy is not happy about this. She doesn't like Mugel because she sees Mugel as a gold digger, as a money baby maker. Some even called her a womb premiere. I'll just show you a screenshot of what Twitter had to say. Oh, Twitter is divided into two. This one says that thread about Sithelo is heartbreaking. I'm disappointed to see that even today women still can't fight for another woman. Yo, the guilt of being female and black, we are persecuted every single day. And then this one says Sithelo Shozi pregnant for a second time with Andile's child. Clearly Mugel is in a mission to secure. So those are some of the tweets that people had to say. Those are some of the comments and thoughts about this Sithelo thing. And then someone even mentioned the fact that Kamompela is dating Andile. He was spotted somewhere. Go Envy. I don't know where Envy is. I don't know if he's in Devon or Joburg, but apparently he was spotted Go Envy with Kamompela while Mugel is busy nursing a pregnancy. But I don't think it's true, because I saw Andile on the day that they said he was spotted with Kamompela. I saw them. So Andile was at the birthday, he was cutting the cake with Sithelo. So I don't know, maybe it's rumors, maybe it's true they are dating, but I don't think he was with Kamu on that day, because I saw the story live, the stories on Instagram of one of her friends. So guys, comment down below, what do you think of this whole thing? I did post a video before about this too. I've posted a lot of videos. I'm thinking of even creating a playlist, because it seems like they are gonna be on our channel for a very long time, because headlines just keep on coming between these two. Thank you so much guys for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, share, hit the notification bell as I sign out.